Here come the Bellas. Two of the linchpins of the women's revolution.
The following contest is a tag team Hell in a Cell match. And is for the WWE Women's United States Tag Team Championship. And Nikki and Bree, the Bella Twins.
Bree and Nikki, a dominant team long before the women's tag titles ever existed.
But now they plan to make the entire women's tag team division suffer.
Bree and Nikki Bella about to show why they are the greatest women's tag team in history. One of the most popular competitors in the women's division.
First, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
Guys, Liv Morgan just living out her dream here in WWE.
Yeah, Liv's career has just really taken off. Became this Money in the Bank and then successfully cashed in the contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion.
From Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
It seems like Alexa's back from the dark side, but she brought back a friend, Lily.
I wish she hadn't.
Oh, don't be jealous, Saxton. We know your favorite doll recently popped.
We are about to see 5 feet of fury unleashed.
And that is bad news for Alexa's opposition. On the line of the tag team championships, teams in their respective corners going over final strategies. This one has been highly anticipated. Championship up for grabs in this Hell in a Cell matchup. Coming to grips with their surroundings, you see Nikki Bella and Brie Bella. Of course, you can't count out the opposition here, as you see Liv Morgan and Alexa Bliss. And did you hear the impact of that?
I'll just leave it at this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Anyway, she got launched.
From behind. Back suplex. Getting the crowd involved. They want to see Primo.
She's got an answer for that.
Suplexes, slams, and bombs are all painful, but being slapped like that is humiliating.
You would know, Saxton.
Comes back into the ring.
Was tossed. She got airline miles for that. Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Clubhouse winner is the shovel, which means someone besides Saxton is getting buried tonight.
Humiliating slap.
It seems like that slap might have had a little extra hostility behind it. Is there a special secret to winning a Hell in a Cell match?
You have to be willing to leave your humanity behind. Become the most vicious possible version of yourself, because that's what it takes to win inside Hell in a Cell.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
Out of the ring and into Hell itself. Boom! A forearm smack. She's feeling the hurt here.
And go.
Keep in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, man. Look at this. Snap suplex.
That was just malicious.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh, there's an arm breaker. Right to the spine. Now the outside. Right by those shoulders.
Okay, this could be too much. A sledgehammer? Really?
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Liv gets her back.
Definitely gets the point across.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
She's starting to tire a little.
In an Iron Man match, you have to worry about two things: your opponent and the clock. I think this is a good pace so far.
Brie Bella landing hard at ringside. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Liv taking in the adulation from the adoring WWE Universe.
Morgan gets intercepted. And this one might be headed ringside. Boom!
Ooh! What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
What a punch. Oh! Punch lands. Oh! Chin-breaking uppercut. Back in the ring now. Held in a perilous position. Oh! Oh, got completely caught. He's got the shoulders down. And only gets a one count.
This battle rages on.
Fez Press takes him down.
Closer to the chain link enclosure.
Face first with the Bella Buster
for the victory here.
Ooh, bullseye. Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
I think I know what's coming next.
American Dad 2.0. Nikki Bella can taste victory now.
Kick to the gut.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the scratching and clawing. This could be it.
And she breaks the count.
No time to waste being shocked. You've got to maintain pressure.
On the back of the low drop kick. Chain link enclosure.
Ooh!
Oh! Ooh, just turn that around. Ooh! Ball uppercut!
Oh, no.
She just took out the wall, guys!
Oh, my gosh! Well, I don't think she expected that to happen, Michael.
I didn't.
Oh, my God!
Now, this has to be zapping every last bit of energy. There's company on the cell wall.
What? Is she crazy? Get back down here.
Keep going. She's atop the structure.
No one.
Michael, there is no room for error here.
Yeah, one slip up and it's trouble.
Body slam. Hopefully the chain link can stand up to this mayhem.
This isn't what it was made for. No one is supposed to be out there. Oh, man. Up to the electric chair. Down.
Going for it again. She crashes straight through the wall of cell.
That is cold, hard steel.
Are these superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings.
And she goes crashing through the cell.
Someone call a priest.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Okay,
insulting.
Someone get the EMTs ready. I just know this isn't going to end well.
Precariously battling.
Nikki Bella looking to end this.
Reigns down an elbow in retaliation.
Alexa Bliss.
She might not.
I really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Uh-oh. She's making her way up the cell.
I can't wait to see what she has planned.
Morgan and the WWE Universe exchanging their appreciation for each other.
Tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Watch out! They're coming with this ball!
Who knows?
Oh!
She's made it all the way up!
This is scary!
There's a long way down!
Can't bear to watch this!
No, 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 no!
Uppercut to Nix! And that was offense with a...
Yes, I'm prepared for this.
And she smashes the cell wall.
Such destruction.
They say the cell brings out the worst in people, but even I didn't see that coming. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Oh, man, what an uppercut.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Boom, right the button.
She's heading up the cell, guys.
To do what? Remember, though, in many cases, coming down is the truly hard part.
One step ahead of Bree there. Paying it right back with the reversal. Big back body drop.
What an elevation.
There are heights, and then there are heights. Being at the top of Hell in a Cell, tensions high and tempers even higher as we're seeing.
No chance of cooler heads prevailing here.
Face buster. We've already seen part of the cell break apart. No telling what more can break apart. Is now these athletes are taking their chances in a very perilous position at the top of Hell in a Cell.
Okay, she's lost her mind, Michael.
Face attacker.
Ooh, they say the only way out of Hell is up, but I don't think they're heading towards salvation.
Oh, gosh, this is making the hell of my neck stand up.
A nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged. Top of us. And here we go.
No way.
What's he planning to do here?
Roll him on his belly, single leg crab.
Oh,
and there she goes. She's saying, I'm quick.
Oh, my Lord. And now she's going right up the side of the cell.
Makes it look easy.
This is where superstars become legends, Cole.
to the top of the cell she goes. That's a long ways up.
And somehow, an even longer way down. I hope she knows what she's doing. This is not the time. Oh, my God. She plummeted from the five-ton steel structure. Look at this. She's... complete shot.
It's first. I don't care who you are.
It's getting good now. Check your face after that one. And here we go. Single leg press. What's he planning to do here?
Roll down
guillotine applied. And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
A slap.
Somebody do something about this.
What's anybody going to do, Saxton? You go up there and try to reason with her.
What? Is she crazy? Get back down here.
Keep going. I can't tell if this is insanely stupid or smooth. Part of the mix of people.
Saxton. continue after a fall like that.
Our WWE officials will assess the situation, Corey.
Uh-oh.
Slips out of harm's way.
Oblivion! Oh, to have this one.
That's gotta be it.
There's two!
And now she comes up with a score. Late in the match. And there was some force on that move.
Ooh. Oh, I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
And Bree caught by another impactful attack there.
Yeah, Bree's facing quite the challenge at this juncture.
I had that well scouted.
You can't touch.
Getting back into the ring.
There it is, rolling in real danger now.
Three more engage. And she comes for the pin. She kicked out. How the hell did she kick out?
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Oh, my!
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
She's gonna try it again.
She hits the wall and just keeps going.
Well, that's something you don't see every day.
Speak for yourself, Saxon. This is a light Tuesday in Pittsburgh.
Oh, what's she doing this for?
Who knows?
Oh, punishing.
Waiting for a little bit of risk here, it seems.
From the top.
Bella feeding off the crowd, feeding off their energy.
Nikki Bella flexing her power. And down,
exclamation mark.
She goes back inside the ropes.
Low drop kick hits the target.
And Bree is in some serious.
Precarious position after another here.
In the hard way.
Boom.
Able to evade.
Paying it back with their own time.
Two. Face breaker.
They're playing away. He's battling this area. Could end in serious harm. Oh. Oh, no. There could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
She's got the submission tap out.
There it is. She gains the fall.
Oh, straight fall.
Climbing the cell.
That probably ends well.
Oh, it does not.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Guys, I can't think of one good reason why she should be up there right now.
I see she can jump off and come down and land on the person to win the match.
Interrupting their
display of power by Nikki Bella. On the side of the cell, but to what end?
I don't think there's any end, Saxton. I don't think there's an end until someone gets taken out of here on a stretcher.
Oh, she counters right back on Nikki.
There she goes up the side.
It's time to text your friends. Something big's about to go down.
Can't look. What? Is she crazy? Get back down here.
Keep going.
To be the one.
Care. Remember though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
Enable to counter.
Elbow smash.
Say what you will about her, but little Miss Bliss has this crowd in the palm of her hand.
Drop kick on target. We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the cell.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Guys, I can't think of one good reason why she should be up there right now.
So she can jump off and come down and land on the person to win the match.
In terms of worst ideas of all time, fighting on top of the cell is right up there on the list.
You can just feel the imminent disaster in the air.
If you're looking for danger, you have come to the right place.
Amen.
I wasn't looking.
This whole arena is standing watching these maniacs battle it out. 20.
We'll do this.
Oh, my God.
Don't know how she's going to continue after a fall like that.
What a bizarre way it must help that she probably doesn't even know where she is right now, let alone that she just found a 20-foot structure.
We've seen some battles up in the cell, and nothing good ever comes of it.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Oh, what's she doing this for?
Who knows?
Oh, man.
Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Using a handful of hair to deliver the snapmare. And this is even worse. My goodness.
Run up the engine on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Nikki Bella knocked her.
And a slap for the exclamation point.
This is more than reckless. No one should be up there, let alone performing deep maneuvers.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Oh, that was just malicious.
They got up there, but how are they going to get down? I can't watch this, guys. I can't look.
She might be in real trouble.
Might be? Did you not see what they're doing?
Oh, if you ask me, this doesn't seem like the brightest of ideas.
Yeah, that's great, Corey. You're right. Sharp punch.
Starting to climb up the cell wall. This is going to get interesting.
Okay, she's lost her mind, Michael.
At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
Got it, and the tag titles change hands here tonight.
The devil was afoot in this Hell in a Cell match. Let's take another look, guys.
Here are your winners, and the new WWE Women's United States Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan and Alexa Bliss.
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed the course and earned the win.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.